Why are expectations so high? Is it the bar I set, my arms I stretch, but I can't reach? A far cry from it, or it's in my grasp, but as soon as I grab squeeze, I lose my grip like the flying trapeze. Into the dark I plummet, now the sky's blackening. I know the mark's high, but the flies rip apart my stomach, knowing that no matter what bars I come with, you're gonna heart gripe. That's a hard fight getting to swallow. So I scrap these as pressure increases like khakis. I feel the ice cracking because
I walk on water, but only when it freezes.
It's the curse of the standard that the first of the Mathers disc set. Always in search of the verse that I haven't spit yet. Will this step just be another misstep to tarnish whatever the legacy, love, or respect I've garnered? The rhyme has to be perfect, the delivery flawless, and it always feels like I'm hitting the mark till I go sit in the car, listen and pick it apart. Like this shit is garbage. God's given me all this, still I feel no different regardless. Kids look to me as a god, this is retarded. If only they knew, it's a facade and it's exhaustive. And I try not to listen to nonsense, but if you bitches are trying to strip me of my confidence, mission accomplished. I'm not godsend, Nas, Rakim, Pac, Big James, Todd Smith, and I'm not Prince.
So.
A beautiful mess, at times juvenile, yes. I goof and I jest. A flawed human, I guess. But I'm doing my best to not ruin your expectations and meet them. But first, the speed em verse. Now Big Sean, he's going too fast. Is he gonna shout or curse out his mom? There was a time I had the world by the balls eating out my palm. Every album song I was spazzing the fuck out on, and now I'm getting clowned and frowned on. But the only one who's looking down on me that matters now's Deshaun. Am I lucky to be around this long? Begs the question though, especially after the methadone is yesterday fades, and the Dresden home is burnt to the ground, and all that's left of my house is lawn. The crowds are gone, and it's time to wash out the blonde. Sales decline, the curtain's drawn, they're closing the set. I'm still poking my head from out behind, and everyone who has doubt, remind. Now take your best rhyme, outdo it, now do it 1,000 times. Now let them tell you the world no longer cares or gives a fuck about your rhymes. And as I grow out of sight, out of mind, I might go out of mind. Cause how do I ever let this mic go without a fight when I'm made a fucking tightrope out of twine? But when I do fall from these heights, though I'll be fine. I won't pout or cry or spiral down or whine. But I'll decide if it's my final bout this time around. Cause just a man, but as long as I got a mic, I'm godlike. So me and you are not alike, bitch. I wrote Stan.